If the video goes very fast, I recommend you to slow down.